To start this video, bro, because I was gonna have an intro by the time. Like I was saying before I got interrupted, I don't have a fucking intro, but we got this blue McLaren here. I know y'all seen this last time. Oh shit, there goes Justin. Justin in the gang. Wait, he bought his SVJ too, dude, and the STL? Alright, so if you guys are over here in Charlotte area, you want to buy a Lamborghini, man, $449K. You know? But not only do we have one STO, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6 right there, the blue one. And then we got 10. We got AMG C63 Black Series right here, my boys.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, hell no, is there a 1?
This is so fire.
Oh, you gotta love the traffic, bro. Damn, I guess not. Look at these lights though, bro. Look at these lights right here, man. I don't know what they're called, but these lights are like, they're like kind of rainbow lights on a Performante. I haven't seen these ZR1s much, but the last time I seen one was at Mars with Cars and Coffee. Look at the wheels in this yours though, my boys. Damn. This shit clean as fuck. Someone told me we got like about 3 years this year. Regular Porsche. What do you even call this one, bro? Dude, this Porsche is $309K, but then you can buy a Lamborghini, like a regular Lamborghini, for like probably less. I mean, nah, bro. We got 6 STOs right here, man. 6 STOs, though. This one's been sold, so we can't touch it, as it says right here. The red SV, my boys. It's been sold already, apparently. Chinese plates right here. That's Yep, smell like China.
Hold up.
Bro, just as I was about to leave, bro, these guys literally just got into it, right, bro? I heard this like a loud ass crash, bro. Holy shit, dog. Damn. That shit crazy. All right, y'all. I'll catch y'all in the next video, man.